That's
a good team, isn't it?
That's right. Well, it's a very good team. Just work hard in the gym, you know. If you work hard, you should reap the rewards.
See, when he punches there, he turns his shoulder right in. He stands right in the fire, and when he hits, he really lays into you. And he's got really heavy hands, and he's a quick puncher too. And he lifts that right hand, when he throws, lifts it right up and turns the elbow down, twists the wrist at the end, really gets snapping. And he's a damaging puncher. He's got potential, no question about it.
Where would you see him going from here, Barry?
I would say just stepping through the rankings of the British division and trying to get a title fight, you know, within about the next 6-7 months.
Thank you. We concentrated on the cruiserweight division tonight, not just because we have Terry Dunstan alongside us, but there are so many other quality names in Britain right now.